my lung had pulmonary function, and then it's nothing to do with the surgery that I had. I take a COVID test, and I feel fine. And so doctors, hospitals are ordering COVID tests, and I think people take them just to find out if they have COVID or not. That's my take on it. Whether they do that, if they're going to be dummies, then yeah, I'll at least, I guess so.
What?
Extends the life of your water heater. No one is just paying water. Pure water offers
Doctor service. How's this work?
So how about that 9 o'clock? Is that right?
9 o'clock.
Yeah, 9 o'clock with the torque, is that right?
Okay.
Yeah.
For example, the people in Beverly Hills,
So you see property values, for example, in Sina. There it used to be where, and it's a pretty good area. And it got, the best home out there was $6-8 million. That was for the mansion on top of mansions on top of mansions. They're building homes out there for $25 million. In the valley. Because everybody is bailing out of the city. But you can't find a house right now in Rancho Cucamonga.
Yeah, when we bought our house, it was a year ago, there were 30 people who in one day apparently bid on the house that we bid on. And our realtor told us, whatever the asking price of the house is right now, start $30,000 over. So that's your opening bid. And apparently that's still the thing in the market.
Okay. Okay, home sellers, I mean, there were times when they can't give away houses.
Yeah.
Now, welcome to the real estate. Let's do one more story.
Can we end with the last one?
We can.
So, boomers use woke more than other generations. They hate okay boomer, mansplain, and other slang words like that. So the most commonly used slang words the survey found are ghosted, salty, on point, woke, and ghost.
Now, if no one knows what woke is, it's one of those words where we ask people what woke is and they have a hard time understanding. I've always had a problem with those acronyms. I really have. The only one that I have known from the beginning and I'm comfortable with is WTF, and that's it. So you're a real HHA. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I am. I mean, there are acronyms for literally every saying there is. So, I'm not a slanger when it comes to this.
80% of Americans say they use slang, and 50% of Americans admit using words that they are sure they are not using correctly.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. We are done with the news. Coming up, the House of
I got some stuff. Hello, Sophia. How are you doing?
Good. How about you?
I'm doing good. Thank you.
Did you eat breakfast?
Yes. Jack in the Box breakfast.
Oh, okay. Which one?
I remember the loaded breakfast sandwich.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hold on. Give me a second.
Scaredy Squirrel at Night.
Sure, sounds good. Let me see if I've already downloaded it. Let me see. guess I can just read. You're seeing my screen, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can you make a smaller?
Try to.
Scaredy
squirrel never sleeps. He rather stay awake than risk having a bad dream in the middle of the night.
A few creatures.
Scaredy squirrel is afraid to appear in a bad dream. Ghosts, unicorns, dragons, fairies, vampire bats, polka dot monsters.
So the squirrel is scared of having a bad dream, right?
Yeah.
Because it doesn't want to see ghosts, unicorns, dragons, fairies, vampire bats, and polka dot monster, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what else we learn.
So
he's very determined to stay awake by keeping busy all throughout the night.
See, I think I have to do this. Count stars should keep you occupied for a while. Play symbols. Loud annoying noise is sure to keep her wide awake. Take up scrapbooking. Keeps you well organized and productive. So night after night, after night, after night, scaredy avoids sleeping. But!
But side effects of sleepless nights may include energy loss, moodiness, poor reflexes, forgetfulness. Oh, sorry. Okay. Drowsiness, hallucinations, confusion, right? You
yeah.
need sleep, right? Every
yeah.
day,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Otherwise, you get all these symptoms, right?
Yeah.
Okay? And exhaustion. That's when scaredy squirrel comes face to face with something very alarming.
Aries, you can climb mountains. Taurus. Take the wall bull by the horn. Dream. To head our way, bend one. Cancer. Power our way to success. Yeah, you are the king of the jungle. Virgo. Spread our wings and fly. Libra. Get ready. And all your dreams will come true. Scorpio. Look out or you will be stunned. Sagittarius. Aim for our goals. Capricorn. Go halfway there. Aquarius. Go with the flow. Pisces. There are plenty of fish in the sea.
These are the horoscopes, right?
Yeah.
Which one are you? You know which one?
I don't know.
You are? When's your birthday?
It's Virgo.
Virgo? Okay, so you're born between August and September?
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. There's not a minute to lose. It's time to prepare for the worst. Okay?
A few screens, scary scroll needs to face his bad dreams. Spotlight, cupcakes, banana peels, spicy extra, sage cones, pan, teddy bear, decoy, sign, pair of naked molasses. They are a dream master plan. Dragons are huge, so fire hazards to keep or signature in trees. Need not a fan of ghosts, start breathing, and they'll be blown away. Lots will slow down in the new corner in a sticky situation. They sign, but rats can't read it. Fires have a sweet tooth. He's back, then we're talking. I'm here. It's just strange, I'm stupid. Polka dot monsters can spot banana peels. Watch them slip and slide. Important. These creatures avoid light. Hide behind spotlight.